Another horrific massacre in northern Nigeria this weekend. Islamic extremists are believed responsible for the murders of dozens of college students as they slept in their beds. As many as 50 died when gunmen opened fire on dormitories at the Yobe Agricultural College. All of the victims were Muslims. Survivors report the attackers came driving motorcycles and pickup trucks. They targeted four buildings housing male students. The radical Islamist Boko Haram has attacked schools, government buildings, and churches in Yobe State. The group seeks to overthrow the government and establish an Islamic state.